been $4.60 out to $10. Sutton Frankie, $3.40 into $2.90 for the thrill. $4 out to $6. They're being loaded away well. Light on. We're ready to go. Third of the night here at Angle Park. Grade fives over the short sprint. We're ready. They're set racing. Speed Fundamental down near the inside. Going really quickly. Established. Trying to pour the pressure on it. Takes the lead. Getting to third. Resolute Lee. Then Sutton Frankie. Next for the thrill. And Corborne Clancy off the back. Established by two. Resolute Lee and a length back. Sutton Frankie. They're on the turn. Established the leader. Clear of Resolute Lee. And the well-backed Established goes on to win. Second Resolute Lee. Third Sutton Frankie. Then Fundamental. Next for the thrill. And back at the tail end is Corborne Clancy. The time here is around 22:20. After the running of race number three and eight, the winner Established for Cameron Butcher. She really poured the early pressure on, got up and around, and has been too good here. Number eight, second going to two, which is Resolute Lee for Daryl Johnston, and third to four, Sutton Frankie for Angela Modra. Numbers are 8, 2, 4, 1 after Angle Park, race number three.